In regards to the Plaza Inn shooting that happened a couple of days ago there on the 3200 block of South I-35 Service Road, the updated information that we had that we wanted to convey to the public is that as far as the officers are concerned, we're learning that Sergeant Cody Kelch was shot in the arm. We did not know at the time that he was also shot in the upper torso. The bullet in the arm, I believe, was a pass-through wound, so the bullet went through the arm and did not stay. But a later examination of his clothing, his uniform, and his vest indicated that he had been shot in the torso. It appears to be the upper torso. The vest has bullet damage consistent with having been shot, and a projectile was removed from his vest. It does not appear that torso round caused any injury, as he did not even know he had been hit by it. Due to the adrenaline that was going through his body at the time when he was trying to take cover. He has been treated and released at a local hospital. Sergeant Brooks was hit one time, also in the arm. That bullet appears to have struck an artery. He lost a lot of blood. This is the reason why he was transported by either a unmarked police car or ambulance or fire vehicle, non-emergency vehicle. But he was taken to the hospital expeditiously because he was bleeding quite profusely.